time was taking the air. Locked up in the barnyard with the greatest of care. Down in the hen house, something stirred. When he shouted, "Who's there?" This is what he heard. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So calm yourself and stop your fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. Your chicken's trying to sleep, and you butt in. Hobble, 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 hobble with your chin.
That isn't the only thing that can happen on farm when a community and a farm come together in a community-supported agriculture scheme. Here at Cambridge Crop Share, we have a lot of fun planting all the vegetables on the farm. We learn how to grow our own food organically, and we harvest and have a share of that harvest ourselves, and we donate lots to local Cambridge charities too.
And we're having a laugh while doing it.
Yeah, exactly.
And making new friends.
Yeah, having fun basically is what it's all about too. So we're supporting the UK Community Supported Agriculture UK network, because we want to be more connected with farms like us around the UK, so we can learn from each other, and so we can help more community farms like us grow up around the UK. I think it would be a good thing.
If you help us by pledging some pennies, you get a chance to get a veg box from our CSA, as well as entry to our Harvest Festival. And you can do so by going to busbank.org/CSA network.
And yeah, please give as much as you can. Hope to see you on our farm soon. Bye, thanks very much.
There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself and stop your fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. Kindly point that gun the other way. Hobble, 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 hobble and hit the hay. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself.